Ladies and gentlemen, another episode of Baseball World Classic. Here we go. My camera is not working again. I don't know what's going on, but we're here. Dominican Republic have two games losses. Last time, it was upset. Puerto Rico 2 beat Dominican Republic. Check the lineup. Let's go. Hope everybody have a wonderful Wednesday. Guys, stay safe out there. God bless you all, my friends. Here we go. Let's go play some baseball. We're going to try to play two games today, but first I need to log out, check this camera, why it's not working. He's on, but nobody can, I don't know nobody can see me. Well, here we go. We're here, we see you live. Let's go do this. Tatis Jr. coming to the plate. You can see he's numbered for this regular season. Hitting the ball very, very well. Here we go.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Tatis, a fly ball straight to center field. Center field's under the ball for the first out. Can see the lineup from Dominican Republic. Tatis, Marte, Soto, Cruz, Osuna, Machado, Ramirez, Guerrero, and Sanchez. Y con Martes, Marte at the home plate. Pablo going straight to first base. Easy grab, easy touch for the second out. Very two quick outs here for the Dominican Republic. Soto coming to the plate. Two out, nobody on base.
First offering.
The ball's going back in Soto. Let it fly. Yeah, te la viento. One Soto. Putting this game 1-0 here in the first inning. He said, thank you for this present. What a swing, what a power. Hey, it's not taking steroids. It's an all natural. There's slow motion. Beautiful swing, beautiful contact. 385 feet. This game is 1-0. Here come Nelson Cruz. To the plate.
And that'll bring up the big stick of Nelson Cruz.
Nelson Cruz, that ball's going back. That ball is gone. Let it fly. Yeah, to la viento. Back to back. Oh my gosh. Back to back. Home runs from the Dominican Republic, putting this game 2-0.
It's now a 2-0 ball game.
What? We start this game in style. Beautiful. Let me see that again.
Boy, not the way you'd like to start.
Santos
right?
Having first trouble now with beautiful runs. Swing. Beautiful
see,
contact.
Right, it's not easy to sometimes come back from that.
That boy was gone. 370 feet. Y como Osuna. Two out. Nobody in base. Hey, that boy's offside. Santiago start very quick with two outs. He now having trouble.
This one tonight, they're definitely in a nice stretch as they've won six of their last seven ball games.
Yeah, Maddie, this place is.
Here comes the pitch from Santiago. Ball inside. The count is 2-0. Here we go. Osuna showing patience at the home plate. 3-0. On deck. Machado coming up. 3-0 for Osuna. Pitch is coming from Santiago. Outside corner for the first one. 3-1 the count for Osuna.
3-0 count. This guy can certainly handle the bat. That's a perfect situation to let him loose.
He will swing it to the middle. Base it. His inning continue. We met at first base. We two out.
Two out hit here extends the inning for Manny Machado.
That's the battle, Matty. Working yourself into a 3-1 count. Having count leverage.
Wow, today I got juice. Get some my throat, get tired. Talking over here. He's all good.
Here's Manny Machado now.
Machado going to the middle, too. That ball's going to hit the ground. Base it. Osuna stopping in second base. And we have men in first and second with two out. The Dominican Republic coming very aggressive. The con Jose Ramirez, 268 average of this season. He Ramirez going to first base. That ball's going straight to the line. Base it. One call to the plate. Ramirez going to second. He got a double. We another one come to the home plate. And this game is 3-0 here in the top of the first. First baseman was kind of lazy. Deacon Guerrero Jr. at the home plate, man. Second and third. With two out. Ball high. The Dominican Republic scoring very quick on this inning. Santiago ready, throwing the pitch right in the middle for the first one. 1-1 the count for Guerrero. Santiago is getting ready. The pitch is coming. That ball's going to the left field. Base it. Another one come to the plate. Two come to the plate. That throw's going to second. Not in time. This game is getting wide open here in the first inning. Dominican Republic putting a show here in the first inning. Putting the game 5-0. New pitcher coming to the plate. Santiago couldn't finish. Cedron coming to the mound. Now Puerto Rico team two need to go to the bullpen early in this game. I'm trying to survive because this is a three-game series. This is the second game. We got one more to go.
At the plate, Gary Sanchez.
Sanchez at the home plate. They sing into him for the first one.
Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away.
Two out, men in second base. Ball outside, that count is one and one. We got another in the bullpen already. Cintrón at the bullpen already. Sanchez throwing the patience on the plate, but he hit the ball straight to the right field for the last out. Everybody hit on this inning.
We'll move on to the bottom half.
We're going to the bottom of the first. Puerto Rico team two coming to the plate for the first time.
Luis Severino, the right-handed.
Severino coming to the mound. You can see his numbers.
And please, Zach, what's the word on him?
Hey, I'm really excited to watch this guy in this one. He's strung together a solid season up to this.
Pitching very good. He got a lead already 5-0 here in the first inning. Velasquez coming to the plate. Severiano is getting ready.
This is a really good
ball outside for Severiano.
Yeah, you should take a look at our visiting club as they enter play here this evening. They have not been playing their best baseball of late as they've dropped four of their last five.
Ball two, the count is 2-0. Velasquez showing very patience at the home plate.
They'll find a way to regroup. They have to find a way.
Hey, they're singing to him for the first one. The count is 2-1.
Into the windup and the pitch.
Ball outside, the count is 3-1 in deck. Machin coming on deck. Here we go, Severiano getting ready. Ball four. We have men in first base. We know it. Severiano with a free walk already. He come matching at the home plate. You can see his numbers.
So now here is Vimael Machin, took an 0 for 4 in the victory last night.
Right in the middle for the first one.
That was a pretty good fastball after he walked the hitter.
Severiano look upset already at the mound. Strike two. Outside corner for the second strike.
Time for a look at our umpires in this one. Behind the plate is James Kingsley.
Dan, I know I was an offensive player, but I'm okay being a pitcher's umpire. If you're
gonna
consistently
hey, that ball's going foul. Lucky make contact. And the count is 0-2. Oh, machine.
Move the ball a little bit off the strike zone. He's not afraid to put that arm up. He's a very good pitcher.
Hey, watching Cartoon's at home play for the first out.
What?
The first victim for Severiano on this game. Good pitch, you can see that. Yak him, coach. Castro coming to the plate.
To the plate now, Willie Castro.
Castro right in the middle for the first one. Can see his numbers. Hitting the ball very well. Severiano got the signal, he come the pitch. Right in the middle again, the count is 0-2 for Castro.
Going, boys. Somebody's loose, hitting 98 with ease in the first inning.
Severiano throwing a rocket to the home plate. Hey! He checked the swing, but it was going to be a strike anyway. The second victim for Severiano. Here we have two out. We man in first base.
Now he's looking like he can put up similar numbers in this one.
Garcia coming to the plate.
So now
runner. Ball outside. Oh, high. He's safe. The third stolen base for Velasquez. What kind of close play, but he was safe. Man in second base with two out.
The 1-0 home.
He doing the swing but not making contact. And the count is 1-1.
Overthrew the first one a little bit, but got on top and let that ball rip right out in front of him.
That ball went foul. The count is 1-2.
Velasquez stands at second with
two. Velasquez is at the second base. With two outs, see that ball went foul. The count still the same. Garcia showing patience and aggressive at the home plate. Yeah, no foul. The count still the same. 17 pitches already for Severiano. We are in the set in the first inning.
Here he comes again, 1-2.
Hey, strike came out. The third victim. This game is 5-0. We're going to the top of the second. Tatis coming up. Fernando Tatis Jr. coming to the plate. First time it was a fly ball to center field. Tatis holding the swingy, holding on time for the first ball.
Good. Get greedy and keep getting knocks and putting pressure on the defense.
He comes the pitch from Tatis. Right in the middle for the first one.
You know, most people
the count 1-1 from Tatis.
Right there, that looked like it was in his honey hole. He had to obviously be sitting on something.
Pitch is ready, set. He that ball going to the opposite field. Boy, second base Colón is there for the first out.
Time for a look at the defensive alignment for the
Marte coming to the plate and what is his name? Soto on deck. He come Marte the first time a ground ball to first base. Right in the letters for the first one. 0 for 5 Marte on this series. That ball's a fly ball to the catcher. Catcher's under the ball in fair territory now for the second out. Sereno with two quick outs here in the second.
And he couldn't get up to it. So that was an easy pop.
Here comes Soto. He went deep on the last inning. Easy grinding the letters for the first one.
He launched one over the wall back in the opening.
3-for-5 from this series for Soto. Showing patience at the home plate. That ball's going foul. The count is 0-2 from Soto. Two out. Nobody base. Here comes Soto. That ball's going straight to second base. Colon, easy grab. Easy throw for the last out. 1-2-3 go down, Dominican Republic. We're going to the bottom of the second. Puerto Rico, team two, coming up. Diaz coming to the plate. Severiano coming to the plate for the first one. Right in the letters.
That was a pretty good pitch to hit. He might be kicking himself that he didn't swing it that way.
Severiano getting ready. Right in the middle. He's center first running. Running back. He's under the ball for the first out. One out here in the bottom of the second. You can see the defense from Dominican Republic. Campuzano coming to the plate for the first time. That ball went foul. The count is 0-1 from Campuzano.
A native of Georgia. This is his second year as a major leaguer.
Right in the middle, a slider with the second strike. He couldn't make contact. The count is 0-2.
He's commanding the fastball.
Pitcher's getting ready. Coming. Yakim! Another victim. Two out. Four victims already for Severiano. Velasquez coming to the plate. You can see his numbers. 262 average. With 3 home runs and 12 RBIs.
Something he'll look to improve upon in this one. First delivery to him.
Right, low pitch, he's going foul. Come Severiano.
That opens up the
right in the low middle for the second strike. The count is 0-2.
Yeah, if he's going to pound the zone with this stuff all game, the offense.
Severiano have the
up.
Signal.
Somebody's going to have to pull a trigger. A little bit earlier.
Yee, that ball going foul.
This will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2.
0-2 the count. Yakim. For the last out. 1-2-3 go down. Team Puerto 2. We're going to the bottom of the third. This game still 5-0. Nelson Cruz coming to the plate. On the first inning, it was the second home run on this game. Here we go. Sereno still at the mound. Ball inside.
Boy, that's one of the toughest pitches to lay off. A heartbreaking ball.
Nelson Cruz showing patience at the home plate. He does go straight to second. So we start easy grab. Easy throw for the first out.
Man is gone to start the third. And with that, we give you a look.
You can see the standings in the Central Division. Team Puerto Rico 2 still on top, dominating the Central Division for now. And you see the two teams from Venezuela, the other Puerto Rican team, and the last team, another team from Venezuela. Here comes Ozuna. One out, nobody in base. Right outside corner for the first one.
Jumped ahead with strike one there, and that's something he's going to do a lot of at this start. He doesn't have lights out stuff, so
that ball's going straight to the center field. Center field is under the ball for the second out. Two quick outs here in the top of the third from Dominican Republic. Manny Machado coming to the plate. Here come the pitch. Oh, outside, almost very close. Well, the referee said ball. I take it. Machado to opposite field. That ball hit the ground for a base. And this inning continue with two out. Man in first base.
That's his second knock in the game.
And I'm sure he'll take him, but the guys on the other side.
And Jose Ramirez going to the plate. One for one.
Into the box now.
Right in the middle for the first one.
One for one as he reached base with a double his first time up.
Either first time was a double with one RBI? I believe so. That ball's going straight to the middle. Second base is running. Colon is there. Throwing the ball to second for the last out. And this is done. We're going to the bottom of the third. Team Puerto Rico 2 coming up.
Josh Fuentes to the plate.
Fuentes going to the plate.
Couple of hits in that ball game last night.
The third baseman.
First pitch of the AB now.
Fuentes. Doing this swing 100 miles per hour. Wow.
I love everything this pitcher
is doing. This dude is getting warm.
He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command.
Ball low, the count is one and one.
One and one.
Hey, for the second one. One and two, the count for Fuentes. That ball's going to shortstop. Tatis running forward. Stopping, throwing for second out. The second out, one out.
Well, it's still early, but it's
so he's one out. Two more to go. You can see the latest league leaders in winning. Castillo still in first.
As you see, he's right up there among league
Severiano
leaders
is in fourth.
Up next, Christian Colon.
Colon coming to the plate.
Now here's the first offering.
That ball's going straight to Tatis. Easy grab for Tatis. Throw to first for the second half. Two quick outs here in the bottom of the third. Velasquez coming to the plate. The first time it was a free walk to the first base.
Second trip to the plate for him. He drew a lead
ball low.
One ball, no strikes to count.
That going straight to first base for the last out. One, two, three, go down Puerto Rico two. We're going to the top of the fourth. Dominican Republic coming up.
Now it'll be Vladimir
Guerrero Jr. coming to the plate with a double and two RBIs.
Pitch
is coming. That ball's going straight to third base. Easy grab. Easy throw for the first out.
Now batting.
Sereno throwing a good performance on the mound. Sanchez coming to the plate. He's Sanchez going to the game. Base between center field and right field. That ball's going all the way to the wall. Sanchez going to easy double. We have met him. Second base with one out. Six doubles for this season for Sanchez. Beautiful swing. Targeting. Right in the gap. Here comes Tatis Jr. 0-4-2 in this game.
And that'll bring up
ball outside. Tatis waiting for his second hit on this series. It's 1-for-6.
Runner at second here with one man out.
Here come the pitch. Tatis straight to the center field. Center field's going back. It's under the ball for the second out. Two out. He in the bottom on the top of the fourth.
The center fielder, number six, Patel.
Mate coming to the plate. 0-for-6 in this series. Looking for the first hit on this series. Man in second base with two outs. It's a fly ball to right field. Right field is running under the ball for the last out. Wow.
Next to bat will be the outfielder, Vimael Machi.
Machi coming to the plate. Here comes Severiano pitch. Right in the middle, that ball went foul.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Ball low, the count is 1-1. Here comes the pitch.
This one
straight to the series stops. Tatis is there for the first out.
Calls it in for the first out of the inning.
The batter number 9, shortstop Willie.
One out here in the bottom of the fourth.
Into the box, Willie Castro. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Castro coming to the plate. That ball going straight to the center field. Center field's under the ball for the second out. Two quick outs here. Man, I don't know why my internet is not working well. It's unbelievable. Garcia coming to the plate.
And then it seems like this starter is just dominating the game right now.
Severiano coming to the plate. Right in the middle. First base is there for 1-2-3. Go down Puerto Rico. Very quick. We're going to the top of the fifth. This game's still 5-0. Here comes Juan Soto. 1-for-2 in this game. Sereno still at the mound.
First pitch of the AB on its way.
That ball's going straight to second base. Colon is there. Easy grab, easy throw for the first out. Nelson Cruz, 1-for-2. We're gonna see what Nelson Cruz is gonna do right here, right now. The pitch is coming. Right inside for the first one.
Now as he takes a called strike, it's 0-1.
Hey guys, that fastball just registered 97 miles an hour on a night like
a high ball. First base is under the ball for the second out. Two quick out here for Dominican Republic. This game still 5-0. Ozuna coming to the plate. Nobody in base. Ball high for the first one.
That was a tempting pitch to swing at right there. A big power guy like this really wants something.
Ball inside. The count is 2-0.
2-0 now.
Ball 3-0.
Now with the bases empty, I think he needs to
nobody makes.
One here just because
it's the pitch from Ozuna, waiting for the pitch. See, that ball's inside. A free base for Ozuna. It is inning continuing, Machado coming on deck. 2-for-2 from Machado, two singles.
Next to stand in is
Machado waiting for his pitch. That ball's going to the center field. Center field's running back. Running back. That ball's going to hit the wall. Base hit. Aldoa for Machado. Another run come to the plate. And this game is 6-0.
Last night,
Dominican Republic on top. E. Machado is on fire with two hits and out with a double. Jose Ramirez, 1-for-2 in this game. Man in second base, two out.
Into the box, Jose
Ramirez. Ball inside. And Dominican Republic scoring runs with two out. Here we go. Holding the super, not in time. The count is 1-1. The ball's going to the middle base. Another one come to a home plate. My shoulder going to a home. Hey, this game is 7-0. Man at first base with two out. Ekon Guerrero Jr. only with a double for now.
First, following the RBI single. From the belt, the pitch.
That ball went foul, kind of early swing from Guerrero Jr.
Ramirez leads off first with a pair of outs.
Man at first base with two out. 7-0 is the game right now. That ball's going straight to the middle. Another single. And we have made it first and second with two outs. Look at that throw.
Dan, this guy's
got a good arm. Wow.
To say all the time, it's about 150 ABs to 200 ABs.
Here comes Sanchez. The last time went to the gap with a double.
He's been locked in from day one.
Ball high outside for the first one.
Anything that is around
the Dominican Republic is on fire.
He continues to hit line drives.
Here we go. Right in the middle, right in the belt for the first one. That count is 1-1. Sanchez getting ready.
Hoping to limit the damage. Here's the
Sanchez, a fly ball to right field. Right field is running forward to the side for the last out. But the damage is already done. The Dominican Republic putting three runs, I believe so it was. Well, we're going to the bottom of the fifth. Team Puerto Rico, team two coming up. Edwin Diaz coming to the plate.
Breakthrough on the scoreboard for the first time in this one.
Yeah, no doubt about it.
Severiano getting ready. Going for the first one. Got a question, guys. What do you think about this lockdown for the Major League Baseball? Just make your comments. Let's go open a discussion about this problem we have right now. Well, now we have, what, 91 games? See, that is the first hit from Team Puerto Rico 2 in this game. He's about 91 games already. There's going to be trouble for those teams. They want to, like, make the playoff. We'll see what happens.
Next up is Luis Camposano.
Camposano, a swing bunt. He needs to go to first. Wang out. Man in second base. Here in the bottom of the fifth.
Now
Bell Vasquez going to the plate.
And now the first pitch.
Ball low for the first one. That ball went foul. Either count is 1-1 for Vasquez.
It's going to be tough on the hitters if they have to incorporate that into their mindset.
Ooh, right low for the second strike.
Seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff.
That ball's going to third base. Machado diving. Kind of late. We are man in first and second. We won out. Good effort, Machado. Fuentes coming to the plate.
plate now, Josh Fuentes.
Blocks the count is 1-0.
He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Ball inside, 2-0.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Ball outside for the first one. They count 2-1 from Fuentes.
Triple digits on the radar gun.
Fuentes showing patience at the home plate. Oh, for the second one. 2-2. That's going 2-2 between the first and second bases. There's the throw. Going to home plate. It's safe. And Team Puerto Rico putting one run to the board here in the bottom of the fifth. In this game is 7-1.
Yesterday, it's nice to finally break through. Maybe this gives the offense the confidence.
Colon coming to the plate. Man in first and second. We one out.
Christian Colon.
Going outside for the first one.
He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Got a leg swing. That ball went foul. The count is 0-2. A strike came out for the second out. Six victim for Severiano. Yeah, I believe the time I finish this game, guys, I need to restart my computer and restart my router because this is ridiculous.
Looks so enticing to hit it. You think you see that ball as a hitter, you think you can drive it, but it's really
Velasquez at the home plate.
Good high hard fastball.
So right in the middle for the first one.
No balls in one.
7-1 here in the bottom of the fifth. Dominican Republic still on top.
Looking to minimize the damage here.
Right inside for the second one. The count is 0-2.
Shocked if he goes back in there again or goes up under his chin or nasty slide.
That ball is a fly ball to straight to center field. Center field is already under the ball for the last out. One run come to the plate. Puerto Rico putting this game 7-1.
We're through five.
Tatis Jr. coming to the plate 0-4-3. Still looking for the first hit on this game. Tatis waiting for his pitch right in the middle for the first one.
Yeah, that looked like an auto take right there, just trying to measure up this pitcher stuff.
Here comes Tatis. Tatis going to that ball is five. They count 0-2 from Tatis. Getting ready. Tatis going straight to third base. Easy grab, easy throw for the first out.
Now batting, the center fielder, Michel Marte.
Digging in, switch hitter.
Martes coming to the plate. Looking for the first hit, too.
No hits for him so far.
Martes going to the gap, and that ball is going to be trouble. Bases! We have made it first base with wham! Here comes Soto. 1-4-3 in this game. Soto holding the swing, but not in time.
Hitting three at bats to this point.
Soto in the first inning went deep. And that's it for him on this game. That's a fly ball, center field under the ball for the second out. Two out. Man in first base. Nelson Cruz, 1-3-2. 1-7 on this series in the second game between these two nations. Nelson Cruz going to the opposite side. Right field is running forward for the last out. We're going to the bottom of the sixth. Machin, Castro, and Garcia coming up.
So here is. Vimael Machin. And through five turns at bat, they've only mustered a total of
0-for-6 in this series, Machin, in two games.
Yeah, they're definitely just not having consistent quality ABs.
That boy's a fly ball. Tatis rowing back under the ball for the first out. One out here in the bottom of the sixth. This game still 7-1. You can see Dominican Republic still on top in the East Division. The other three teams on Dominican Republic holding the second, third, and fourth, and IT is the last place. Castro coming to the plate.
Here's the first pitch.
Right inside for the first one.
That elevated fastball right there, that is the biggest change in the game today for me. When I first came up, a lot of guys working that
great. The count is 1-1 for Castro.
A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch.
Right outside for the second one. The count is 1-2.
Normally a pitch that batters love to take a rip at, but that one frozen.
Foul for Castro. The count still the same.
Again, a 1-2.
Hey, oh, come on.
Wow.
The referee give you a chance.
Chase a lot of those so-called pitchers' pitches.
Hey, strike. Came out for the second out. Two outs. Seven victims already. You can see the team ERA leaders. Dominican Republic still on top with 1.36.
And you can see that this staff currently leads the AL in that category.
Garcia coming to the plate.
Anthony Garcia. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at bat, but it resulted in a line out.
Yeah, Matty, it's always
so high for the first one. Was kind of close.
And all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout. That can get in your head for a little while.
Good pitch. Good fielding for the first man. Guerrero grabbing and touching first base for the last out. 1-2-3 go down. Puerto Rico team 2. This game still 7-1.
Cintron
coming to the mount. You can see his numbers for this season. Osuna coming to the plate, 1-for-2 in this game. That ball going to the gap, basey! Right first running all the way to the wall. Osuna going to second with a double. We have men in second base with no out. 14 doubles for Osuna on this season. Look at the hustle for Garcia. Throwing the ball very quick. Machado coming to the plate. 3-for-3 in this game. He's on fire. Right in the middle for the first one.
Right down the middle, it's 0-1. Trying to keep it going. A perfect 3-for-3 thus far.
Showing patience, Machado at the home plate. Machado kind of late swing. That ball went foul. Either count from Machado is 0-2. Hey, Machado! Strike came out this time. We have one out. Jose Ramirez coming to the plate. 2-for-3 in this game. Very dangerous guy, got a power. That ball's going to the opposite field. Right field is running back. He's under the ball for the second out. We have two out. We met in first base and second base, sorry. Get it all. 2-for-3 on this game with two RBIs.
First pitch of the AB now.
Ball well outside for the first one. Guerrero waiting for his pitch.
From the stretch.
That ball's going straight to shortstop. Easy grab. Easy throw for the last out. We going to the bottom of the seventh. Diaz, Campuzano, Vasquez coming up.
And now here is
Diaz coming first. Right outside for the first one.
Hey, there's an old saying in baseball, you need to take a strike in this spot. Well, he got one there. Now he just needs to find a way to get on.
Good pitch, good slider for the second strike. Diaz not making contact. And the count is 0-2.
Being aggressive early on, and if he continues
to throw, hey, that ball is a fly ball straight to shortstop center field. Under the ball for the first out. Campuzano coming to the box. Right inside for the first strike. Good pitching.
Strikes in a count. This guy's been awesome at it so far. More than 70% of his first
right, good slider. 0-2 the count from Campuzano. Can see the count for the pitching for Severiano. He got 71 in total. Hey, strike came out for the second out. Eight victims already for Severiano.
Not a whole lot to say about that pitch.
In slow motion. Got him, coach.
That's just a real tough pitch for a hitter to pick up out of a pitcher's hand. So they end up chasing when they're in protection.
Man, I need to. Let me do something here. Let me pitch this way. Hey, let me a quick second, guys. Here we go. Now we are ready to continue playing. Here we go.
He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
Severiano getting ready. Ball low, the count is 1-1. Hey, doing the swinging, not making contact. Hey, we have the count is 1-2. That ball went foul.
Foul ground, and no one will get this one. He'll try again, 1-2.
Hey, strike. Came out for the last out. 1-2-3, go down, Puerto Rico team 2. This game still 7-1.
Striding in.
Sanchez coming to the plate. Only with a double in this game.
Offering on its way.
That ball going straight to center field. Center field is already under the ball for the first out.
Velasquez is in retreat as he pulls it in for the first out.
Now batting.
Time to bring you up to date on the numbers for our two starters.
You can see their numbers.
Harrison and the hometown nine have had trouble
for the starting pitchers.
By way of hits, as you can see by
Santiago
the
only pitched only the first inning. Santiago. Tatis Jr. coming to the plate, 0-for-4 in this game. And here we go. Ball outside. Third man is playing in the grass.
Bases are empty, one man out.
Here comes the pitch from Tatis. Tatis on to the left field. Left field is under the ball for the second out. Two out. Here in the top of the eighth. Marte coming to the plate. 1-for-4 in this game. That ball is a fly ball to second base. Second base running under the ball for 1-2-3. Go down, Dominican Republic. We're going to the bottom of the eighth. Puerto Rico team two coming up. Fuentes, Colon, and Velasquez coming up.
Stepping up is Josh Fuentes. We're in the eighth now, and nothing's changed.
Fuentes coming first. To the plate. Box
high. You have to think he's going to pound the strike zone. But here, get aggressive.
A fly ball to the foul territory. Guerrero is under the ball for the first out. One out here in the bottom of the eighth. This game still 7-1. Colon coming to the plate.
He went down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him.
Try in the middle for the first one.
Punch outs will stick with you a little longer. He'll take that first pitch strike all
day. Severiano getting ready.
Oh, he's going to pound that zone.
Ooh, location, dude. A1 pitches in total for Severiano.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch.
Hey, that ball went foul. They're going straight to Tatis. Easy grab. Easy throw for Tatis for the second out. Two out. Here in the bottom of the eighth. Dominican Republic still on top. Velasquez coming to the plate. Severiano throwing very beautiful game. He for the first one.
If he's able to locate that two-seamer down at the knees, he's going to get a ton of swing and miss and a ton of ground balls.
That ball's going to Tatis again. Easy grab. Easy throw for the last out. 1-2-3, go down the Dominican Republic. Team Puerto Rico 2. Soto, Cruz, and Osuna coming up. Let's go to the bullpen because our picture is done. Soto coming to the plate. 1-4-4 in this game. He's going to the opposite field. Left field is under the ball for the first out.
One quick out to start inning number nine.
He called Nelson Cruz. 1-4-4-2. He's going to the opposite field, but that ball going foul. No, what am I doing? Oh, and two, the count for Nelson Cruz. Nelson Cruz, straight set of first running forward under the ball for the second out. Two quick outs here in the top of the ninth. Osuna, 2-for-3 in this game. Good performance for Osuna in this game. Osuna going straight to shortstop. Easy grab. Easy throw for 1-2-3. Go down, Dominican Republic. We're going to the bottom of the ninth. Team Puerto Rico 2 need to try to tie this game. Good night. That's it for our starting pitcher.
Diego Castillo
coming to the mound. You can see his numbers. Coming to the bullpen with new good numbers. Machine at the home plate. Right inside for the first one. He's doing the swinging, not making contact. The count is 0-2.
One of the toughest pitches in the game to square up. Just a heavy sinker.
He's not going straight to second base. Easy grab from Ramirez. Easy throw for the first one. Two more out to go from Team Puerto Rico 2. You can see his number for Severiano allowing three hits, one run, one ERA, one free base with nine Ks.
The win now needs some help from the bullpen.
At the plate now, Willie Castro.
Rialo for the first one.
It's 0-1. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point.
Ball outside. The count is 1-1.
Great take right there. Backdoor slider just missed the outside corner. This guy must have a really good eye. Most guys swing at that pitch.
Ball inside. The count. 2-1.
Into the windup and the pitch.
Without ball went foul. Castro, the count is 2-2. He's a ball went low. That ball went foul. The count still 3-2. Man, my internet, sorry guys, is jacking up. Lifted that ball's going to the gap, but Sosa's running under the ball for the second out. Two out. Here in the bottom of the night. Yeah, I believe Dominican Republic had wrapped this game. Garcia, the last hope from Team Puerto Rico, Team 2. Be right in the middle for the first one.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
And this is ooh, right in the middle. Not making contact. And the count is 0-2. He strike him out. The game is over. Dominican Republic have the revenge. Here in game two, they scored 5 runs in the first inning with 2 outs, and they never look back. The final score is 7-1. We're going to play the last game of this series, but first I need to restart my computer, restart my router to fix this problem. All right, guys, see you very soon. Still safe out there. Until 5 more minutes, I'm coming back. All right, guys. This is it for right now until later. I'm not going to say later on today, but it's going to be right back. Still safe out there. Here's your boy JC.
Fans, our final line score.